The next, the one more important reaction is benzylic acid rearrangement. Benzylic acid rearrangement. Now, pH C double bond O, C double bond O, here is what pH. This is known as benzene. Name of this compound is what? Benzene. 1,2 diphenyl ethane 1,2-diome, ethane 1,2-diome. This benzene reacts with sodium hydroxide, pH, here is also pH, OH, then C double bond O minus, here is what, Na plus. This reacts with just H plus, it forms pH OH, then C double bond OOH. This particular product is known as benzylic acid. Which acid? Benzylic acid. So now benzyl converts into benzylic acid in presence of which medium? Basic medium. So this rearrangement is known as what? Benzylic acid rearrangement. Which rearrangement? Benzylic acid rearrangement. Now when we go for the mechanism of benzylic acid rearrangement, now pH, then here is double bond O, here is what? pH. Now first which is added, OH minus is added, which is added, OH minus is added. This OH minus will react with any one of the carbonyl group. Now it converts into pH C double bond O. Now here is which one? O minus, then here is OH, then here is what? Phenyl group. Which group? Phenyl group. Now this phenyl group is migrated to here, shifting of bond takes place, then this bond comes here. Now it converts into pH, which group? Migration of phenyl group here, which group? Migration of phenyl group. Migration of which group? Phenyl group. Now here is O minus, this is here what? pH, then C double bond O, here is what? H. Now proton shift here, okay, to form which one? pH, OH, pH, then double bond O, here is O minus, then which is added? Na plus is added, then hydrolysis. Now when H plus is added to form which one? Benzylic acid. Which acid? benzylic acid. Electron, electron withdrawing groups increases the reactivity, increases the reactivity of carbonyl groups in benzylic acid rearrangement. So electron withdrawing groups containing compounds are migrated in benzylic acid rearrangement. Which acid rearrangement? Benzylic acid rearrangement. For example, this is chloro group, then C double bond O, here is C double bond O, here is what? Phenyl group. Now this group is what? Electron withdrawing group. Chloro group can act as electron withdrawing group, so it is migrated towards phenyl group. So that is the reason why it easily react with base. With base, this particular group is what? More reactive. This is more reactive. So that is the reason why this is more reactive group. So therefore it easily attract with one base. Now it converts into which one? OH, O minus. This is which one? Chloro group, then C double bond OPH. Now immediately this bond shifted here, then this group is migrated. Which is migrated? This group is migrated here. Okay. Now OH double bond O, O minus, here is which one? Chloro group. Now internal proton shift. Now H plus is added. Now it converts into which one? OH, C double bond O, OH. Here is what? Chlorine. Next, third example. Nitro group, double bond O, here is double bond O, then here is methyl group, so involved in benzylic acid rearrangement. Second one is H plus followed by heating. So now the product is, the nitro group is rearranges to here. Now methyl group, nitro group, OH, then C double bond O, OH. C double bond O, OH. Fourth example. Double bond O, here is also double bond O. This on reaction with sodium hydroxide, H plus, H plus, here is COOH, then here is what? OH. Okay. So this particular rearrangement is known as what? Benzilic acid rearrangement. Which rearrangement? Benzilic acid rearrangement. Please, you have to remember, these are the examples. Nothing is there. Just benzyl converts into which one? Benzilic acid in presence of which medium? Basic medium. Which medium? Basic medium. Electron withdrawing groups increases the reactivity. So that is the reason why electron withdrawing group containing group is always migrated in benzylic acid rearrangement. The fourth example, which is related to benzylic acid rearrangement, that is C double bond O, OH, CH2 group, C double bond O, C double bond O, CH2 COOH. In presence of a base, now it converts into OH, CH2 COOH, another one is same CH2 COOH, then C double bond O, O minus. Then fifth example, if you are using H plus, then it is converts into acid. Double bond O, here is also double bond O. First one is base, second one is an acid, H plus is added. Now ring contraction takes place, OH, this is known as hydroxy, 1 hydroxy, cyclopentane, carboxylic acid, 1 hydroxy, cyclopentane, carboxylic acid. So these are the reactions which are related to carbonyl compounds, and an important carbonyl compound reactions are reduction and oxidation of carbonyl compounds. First one is reduction of carbonyl compounds. Reduction of which compounds? Carbonyl compounds, reagents are lithium aluminium hydride and sodium borohydride. First one, LiAlH4, this is known as lithium aluminium, lithium aluminium hydride lithium aluminium hydride. It is more reactive, and less selective, more reactive and less selective. Second one is, sodium borohydride. Sodium borohydride, it is less reactive, and more selective, towards carbonyl compounds, both are, it's a very important point, both are H minus donors. Both are which one? Hydride ion donors. Both are what? Hydride ion donors. When a carbonyl compound reacts with lithium aluminium hydride, ether as a solvent and H3O, or sodium borohydride, ether as a solvent, then H3O. In both the cases, carbonyl compounds converts into which one? Alcohol. In both the cases, carbonyl compound converts into which one? Alcohol. For example, acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde reacts with lithium aluminium hydride, H3O plus sodium borohydride, H3O plus. It is converts into OH hydrogen, then here is what? H. Now this H is a part of lithium aluminium hydride or sodium borohydride. This H is a part of which one? Solvent. Part of which one? Solvent, that is H2O. Okay. If you are taking 4 moles of phenaldehyde, react with lithium aluminium hydride, to form, in presence of H2O in acid medium, it converts into four moles of alcohol. How many moles? 4 moles of alcohol plus aluminium hydride and lithium hydride. This is the overall reaction. So therefore, how many moles of carbonyl compound is required? 4 moles of carbonyl compound is required with the reduction of which one? Lithium aluminium hydride. What is that? Lithium aluminium hydride. Now, CH3, C double bond O, here is H, when react with lithium aluminium hydride, then D2O. What is that? D2O, CH3, here is CH hydrogen, then here is what? OD. What is that? OD. Just if you go for the mechanism of this simple reaction, CH3, C double bond OH, it donates which one? Lithium aluminium hydride is a H minus donor. Attack on carbonyl carbon, now it converts into CH3, here is O minus, like this. Now which is added? D plus, deuterium is added, deuterated water is added, now it is what? OD, H, here is also H. If you are taking benzaldehyde, when benzaldehyde react with deuterated aluminium hydride, deuterated lithium aluminium, lithium aluminium deuteride, then if you are using which one? D2O. What we are using? D2O we are using. In this case,